a bat is hanging on a tree. It is the main food of the Komodo dragon today. The Komodo dragon is quite agile. It can stand on two legs and jump to catch its prey. After many tries, the Komodo dragon caught the bat from above. With its iron teeth, it continuously bites the bat to death. After the bat dies, the Komodo dragon easily swallows its prey.